If you're new to WordPress and WooCommerce, you may have seen that you can customize WordPress and WooCommerce using the functions.php file. Now, some people that are new to the product think that WooCommerce has the functions.php file within it. Let me show you really quick where the functions.php file isn't and where it is. So if we go into plugins and we go to plugin editor, you can see that all of the files for plugins are available in this view. So we'll select WooCommerce and you can see there's no functions.php file in here. That's because functions.php is a product of the theme, not the plugin. So we'll head over to appearance, go down to theme editor, and you'll see within the theme, we have a functions.php file. Okay, so here's one piece of advice about the functions.php file as you decide to edit it. Just know that if you edit the functions.php file within your theme to manipulate some sort of functionality within your WooCommerce store, when you update your theme, that functions.php file will be replaced with a new one and you'll lose all of your changes. It's best to use a feature plugin, a snippets plugin, or a child theme in order to add additional functionality to your theme and to customize WooCommerce. That's my tip for today.